Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic. Gabrielle Matline is terrible and unbelievable after a report and Ederson stake because Aki Ilkerens. Let's get started. It was a brilliant chance to score with the resulted from a triple defensive mistake that almost ended up with Amic Laporte putting the ball in his own net. Bukayo Saka chased after an Alexandre Lacazette flick on and why Ederson rushed out to collect it if forced Laporte to act. He left up to had the ball, but it went over Ederson's head and looked certain to go into the city net, restoring France's lead in an amazing fashion for City. Yet Nathan Ake was able to sprint and dive to just about clear the ball off the line with millimeters to spare. The clearance fell perfectly into the path of Martinelli. Martinelli, who took it in his stride and fired towards the virtually empty net with Ake behind the line and Ederson nowhere to be found. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.